inflation. We're up against folks who closed schools and then told you that teachers' unions know what's best for your kids. We're up against folks who'd rather let repeat offenders walk free than get tough on crime. I'm glad Governor Beshear finally decided to come to Fancy Farm. It's been the first Saturday in August for 143 years. But Andy only seems to make time for you all when he's staring down Election Day.